that I managed to go into a group. I was lucky enough to ask for the group, considering that they were announcing it on Trade Chat. I decided to join the group, and surprisingly, they asked me to put down Windfury, and I said, sure, I could do that. And surprisingly, two warriors, one of them was actually tanking this as an arms warrior. He was level 38, and we managed to clear library pretty fast, as you can see. The thing is that we also did the armory, and oh boy, that was fun too. I actually did help out in that one, and surprisingly, that I might try to do another clip of that and show you guys the armory one, part one, and then probably make a part two for the armory. Surprisingly, we actually cleared it pretty fast, within the time limit that we were pulling it off. But in the other one, we had, like, instead of one man, we had six men, the normal five man. Instead of that, it was like the six man in the armory one. But I did have a lot of fun, considering that this was a Klebe slash Windfury type of comp that we were pulling off. A lot of people wanted the AoE mages farm thing, but as far as I know, the AoE thing was proven to be effective. But after we saw that two warriors and a shaman comp pulled off pretty well, we saw that the DPS and everything was proven to be tremendously good. Considering I had Windfury, they had Klebe, we pretty much cleared it pretty fast. And even though they were high level, I was like below the level, I actually really enjoyed doing it, because it was actually pretty entertaining seeing how we actually did it again and again and got used to it. Even though it's like the wrong way to level, the reason why I did it is because I wanted to get some gear, possibly some gold, possibly some stuff to sell on the auction house, even though my bags were totally full at times, picking up like cloth and everything. Surprisingly, we actually did it pretty well, and we actually managed to pull it off pretty fast. Considering that this was not easy, I know that at times, you know, there was one mistake that either the warrior or us or one of us died. It was proven to be, you know, it was kind of okay, but it wasn't that bad. But we actually pulled it off pretty well and cleared the instance several times. And we actually farmed some gear. I wanted to get the Ravager, but as far as I know, I managed to get a set of gear, even plus for the armory. That was actually proven to be fun. But as far as I know, we actually cleared it pretty fast with a combination of two warriors, a warlock, a druid, and a shaman. And we managed to just destroy everything in our path, considering that there were some aggro issues. It was kind of proven to be fun, and we actually effectively, you know, cleared the instance, like, not once but several times. I know it's wrong to do this, but I just wanted to farm some gear and hopefully get that item, like the Ravager for the armory or any other item in particular that I wanted. I know that some people needed gear, and I actually didn't mind helping them out, because I know that we need healers, we need DPS that want to be effectively good, but they need that gear in order to DPS pretty well. And the thing is, it was kind of proving to be easy for me, even though it can be difficult at times for me to try to learn, to basically put down the totems and try to do it fast. I actually really did enjoy messing around with the shaman's class, and I actually tried to do my best I can, even with the mana that I had. I had to conserve the mana and doing everything I could to put down Windfury totem and other totems as well, to basically try to save the party from dying. Even trying to be a backup healer is not easy, because you're always a support class even as enhancement. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and just stop right here and let you guys watch the whole video. Good luck, have fun, enjoy. I hope you guys be entertained by this. So here we go.
It's not enough, I've given up. They're wielding guns, we've been taken over. Uncertain moves, let instinct choose their every move to leave us cornered.
Done. Yeah, I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga. Bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate, win my drink. This my day, lucky you, fuck you too. Woo! Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Move. Give me some room, give me some room. Give me the juice, how about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice. Back on my bullshit, my back to the wall. Turn my back on you all and you finish. Back to these bullets, it's back to the job. Put my Mac out and all of you running. Back on my hood shit, it's back to the pushing. These taxing, I'm actually pumping. Can't fuck with you rappers, you practically sucking. You might have went platinum, but that don't mean nothing. I'm actually buzzing, it's time. Straight out the kitchen, I told them the oven is mine. I do not fuck with you guys. If I don't kill you, just know you gon' suffer this time. I ain't no gangster, but I got some bangers, some chains and some blazing, a couple of nines. Choppers and jimmies, a partridge, a petri. My 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. Run at you hot like a sumo. They say I talk like a chulo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno. Bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo. You play your cards, I reverse on you all, and I might just drop all like a uno. Calle de boca, my homie, they call it Obuto, and all of you culo. Step the better, the level up in the ghetto, the ghetto. Looking for something I probably can never find now. Shit get real up until the beat die down. The truth is, niggas, they really want me tied down. I've been alone and I never needed nobody, just only me and my shotty. I tell these niggas to lie down. Keep all the money, I never wanted a lifestyle. I just pray to God, I'm a son of a yard right now. I said, ain't no love for the other side or anyone who ever wants smoke. When I die, I'm going out as an underdog who never lost hope. You in the wrong cab, down the wrong path, nigga, wrong way, wrong road. Snakes in the grass, trying to slither fast, I just bought a fucking lawnmower.
I done said a lot of things in my day. I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's the difference, I'm that cracker, been the law. Fuck the rules, man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough, man, my stomach should be full. I just ate, licked the plate, my buffet. Lucky me, fuck you think. I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me, the inability to pin humility. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble them? Fuck it, I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you did made rap. It's recap, way back, and seize that. Recap on tape decks, eight dats for the G-Raps and Kane Jack. We need three stacks ASAP and bring Max the Ace back, cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap and I don't wanna seem mad, but in fact, what an old me at, the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that, but I think it's inevitable. They know a button to press it, whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freak any minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minute and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat, I'm a kill again. Cause even if I gotta end up beating a pill again, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini tin, it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram, and I might as well, cause I'ma end up being a villain again. Level to the shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never cater, motherfucker, never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA, but I roll till the wheels fall off. I'm working tirelessly, ayy. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain to pour. And that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. From the 8 Mile to the South Pass, to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a writer might have felt off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move, yeah. Y'all gotta move, yeah.
Y'all gotta move. Give me some room, give me some room. Give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice.
Burn in righteous fire!